Hello, it's Togetoon. Welcome back to Let's Play this game. Okay, what did we get? What did we get for that? I don't remember. I know I missed a couple dungeons, though. I think we're ready to just go for the final battle, to be honest. I think we're ready. Let's go. Let's go. Treasure chests. Holy mackerel, these guys don't seem very friendly. Oh my gosh! Heal all. What's going on there? Gonna say maybe that was just a one-time thing. It looking like it definitely was just a one-time thing right there. Bam! 4,272. Some of these enemies are huge, too. Oh shit, you're paralyzed. Bam. Nice. This was the way to go. Unfortunately, this was the way to go. We know that now. Oh, come the fuck on. What is all this shit? They're all tanky, too. Nope. Give me that. Got Cthulhu's sword. Whoa, that's good. 50% damage to insane. Hey, maybe we should go and find some of this shit now. Woo! Oh god, these fucking things. Glam. What? There was nothing here. What's that bull honky? Oh, what's this bull honky? Look at this! The deeper knight. I don't know how I like that. Sharp is out. Wonderful. Oh my gosh, these guys are nasty. I better be heading towards a chest or something. That'd be nice. I just got Cthulhu's sword, which is great. Jeez, you suck. Good. Do it. Is this going to, like, a treasure chest or something? I hope it is. Oh, I went way too far. I can't believe it. Well, that's gonna take care of you, hopefully. Where are we going? Oh, right there. Well, finally, we've got something. Cthulhu's tunic. All right. Ooh. Where are we going? I don't like it. We're back at the beginning. Well, we found everything. We're just gonna kill ourselves. Nope. Nice. And here we go. Not interested. Not interested. Oh, hello. What's this? Am I going up somewhere? Okay. Oh, there's more shit. Wonderful. Three big monsters. Wonderful. Oh, very nice. This is where that chest is. Not that hard to find. Five one-ups. Cool, I guess. Just gotta go in, you know, just gotta go in. I think we missed a couple dungeons, but we're gonna get them in Cthulhu's Angels mode. Okay, these guys aren't horrible. Fuck these things. Nope. This place is humongous. We're gonna have to do another part on this. This place is freaking humongous. These motherfuckers. Max HP. Strength. We're nearing the end of this, guys. Huh? We gotta figure out where that is. I think. Why'd I do that? Could be over here. You know what? This could be another path. This could be another path going to there. Maybe. I don't care. I just literally didn't care myself through that. Wow. Oh, there's that chest right there. I don't care about these guys. They suck so much. I just don't care. I just do not care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I just want to get this done. Get this game done. Just get it done. No, I don't want to retry. I just went in a big motherfucking circle. Actually, no, I didn't. Never mind. Save point. Fucking thank goodness. Oh, hello. What are these? Hey. Gather the 7 holy crystals, the power to stop you. What? Wait. Yeah, no joke. I wonder if they were just fucking with us, maybe. I don't know. We'll see you in the next part.